The first that Europe should learn from the world is opportunity and technologies of living together with people from different cultures. Because Europe already is not Europe. Now we can see that boundary between civilizations is not between Europe and Asia. It's cleavage within each European city. And the main problem, as I see it, for Europe is to learn more about people who come here, and as a result create basis for interaction, basis for common life. Because as I see it in Western Europe, Southern Europe and in Russia, local people have very limited ideas about immigrants. The immigrants for them just foreigners without internal life, spiritual life, which is worth to know. They just foreigners around us. If we will perceive them as somebody from another planet, we will have problems because we have no choice but to live together. It's too late already say about immigration, immigration. It's too late. We are already here. And the fate of European civilization depends on the its opportunity, its ability to learn these people, to construct bridges, and otherwise these people will be alienated. Recently I did interview with one girl from Central Asia. She lived in different countries, in the States, in Russia, in Germany, in Turkey. And she said that every day she feels that she is different because she identified as different according to her skin, her hairs, and if several people, Russian and Turkmenian, this police will take her and will ask her, where is your ID? Why are you doing here? They don't ask people, white people, they ask them. And she says, as a result, a kind of aggressive reaction is shaped in me. So I perceive this world as aggressive, as unfriendly, and so on. So it is problem not only immigrants, it's problem of local people, because immigrants, they live here and they think that they have right to already live here, to be here for many, many years. So I think it's more basic problem, and all other problems are more or less connected to the problem of immigration.